Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
There's an escape tunnel in the road house.
Oh, look at that! The fire department's here.
Time to go.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We'll take right. Kate, Del, you take left.
We're on it.
What was that?
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out.
That didn't sound like an animal.
Never said it did.
Through here.
What is this?
That trans station. Let's go. I hate this. Oh. After it. Ah, shit! More swarm!
We gotta hurry!
Okay, Snatcher. Where'd you go? Oh, shit! Found us!
Yeah, you're lucky this gate's between us. Right? It's lucky, right?
Get on the other side.
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700-800 years, maybe.
So, all the people they buried down here.
Guys, look at this. A locust shell.
Still intact, too.
Which means we know one thing. Swarm our locust.
So I heard locust shells are indestructible.
Huh, look at that. Another stockpile. Load up. Look at this. Still got his cog tag. Wonder if his family ever found out what happened to him.
You know we can't exactly drop that off in New Ephira.
I know, but it's better than leaving it out here.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Seems like it might be.
It wouldn't surprise me. Anything.
Wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that.
To the catwalk above us.